Yo, guys, we're back to Lego Jurassic World, part 6, and last episode, so we finished it Thursday. Now we can do it. Yeah, what are you doing? There we go.
I bet you didn't know this.
Yeah, you see where we're going? It's a sauna. So that means we're going to be doing the Lost World now. Don't know how long that will take us. Hopefully it doesn't take that long.
Well, Dr. Malcolm, here to share a few campfire stories of my uncle.
I was there, I know what happened, and so do you.
InGen is my responsibility now, Doctor, and I will jealously defend its interests.
You were right and I was wrong there. Did you ever expect to hear me say such a thing? Isla Nublo was just a showroom, something for the tourists. Site B was the factory floor, that was on Ina Sauna.
A few weeks ago, a British family on a yacht cruise stumbled across the island. Aboard us. Used the incident to take control of InGen from me.
Okay, so there's another island with dinosaurs, no fences this time, and you want to send people in?
I need a complete photo record of those animals.
You didn't contact Sarah.
She'll be fine.
And believe me, the research team wasn't
a research expedition anymore. It's a rescue operation, and it's leaving right now.
Can't shave 3 days off my deadline. Expect everything to be ready. I'm not fully supplied. I haven't field tested any of this stuff.
All right, people, we're going nowhere until we get these vehicles fixed up.
Okay.
In
on the tire, sir, guys. All right.
Yeah, I'm not completely useless.
Not too.
I got a splinter!
From rubber? Just get in the car.
Man, that doesn't make sense. You call that a splinter from rubber.
I can't get the engine.
Oh, a wrench. I use the mallet. See, that explains it.
Hey, please purr like a kitten. A really, really loud kitten. Oh, thanks. Go on where you're driving.
Thanks for the 2-minute warning, Eddie.
Nick Van Owens, this is Ian Malcolm. Nick's our field photographer. Ian is our... Ian.
I'm gonna do it all over again. Thank you. true.
Built a location sensor into Dr. Harding's satellite phone, so we should be getting a reading.
So we still continue. I thought I would go here through. But nah, of course it wouldn't ever be. Oh, come on! Damn it, little man. Stupid. Go, 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 go. Baby Cirrusaurus.
Just protecting their baby. Thank you.
Did it just? Jesus, that seven sword power tail was too big.
I just wanted to make dinner. Wanted ready when you guys got back.
Kelly, you have no idea.
Lock her up for curiosity? Really can go that way.
I don't get it. It says engine on the side of that chopper. I don't get that. Why wouldn't Hammond send two teams?
We finished the first level, my friends. There we go. And yeah, Flummy was. Okay, that one not bad. Okay guys, so this is where we're going for part 6 for Nether Dragon World. So we will come back for part 7 in the near future, okay? Okay guys, bye bye.